Play.
The year has had 16 wins, 12 defeats, which hasn't been all that much. Won about 80% of our matches. Tunjung's being ahead of her, but we only allowed two per country. She has got through. Only one.
Her skill, her technique and touch on court. So being able to take advantage of how she can place her shots and really make the court super big for An Se-young and give her some unexpected things. I think that's how.
Finishes runner up and Mitchell thrashed her there. Half an hour. Very different.
Just, yeah, being able to execute and keep those unforced errors out. Yeah, you want to try and keep that scoreline pressure on them when there is too much of a gap. You can definitely feel the momentum swing, and if you're the player that's down, you can feel that loss in confidence, and you know your opponent's just going up and up in confidence with that scoreline gap. So, yes, sticking with her now, Gregor is doing really well.
Really nicely done.
If they want to take that one so low.
That is a glorious shot. It's not the time I want my interval.
Yeah, she was doing really well there. I think her shot placement had caught An Se-young off guard a little bit.
Not so. Good. He did indeed. He changed that 3-point lead.
An Se-young predict her shot too easily.
Nicely done by. Wonderful.
Miss shots like that.
And she has gone back in front here. That one. She's now on a good run of 5 points. Let's see on. Dead than done, of course.
Good defense from both players.
First game. Ronja, it was encouraging for Tunjung. You quite liked her approach as well.
Yeah, I think she's playing the right style. She's definitely being able to win her points. It's just that she's losing a few too easily sometimes as well with those errors. And Sayong just seems to have that, these such easy mistakes coming off the racket as often. But when Gregora is controlling the points just like that, offensive shots, cross court when she's out of position, or these tight drop shots, and especially like the...
Finish Open back in 2018. Around the world watching badminton, there's always some Indonesian fans.
And you'll always know that they're there.
You've probably never experienced anywhere else.
Yeah, no, it's very unique to Istora Senai and in Jakarta. The dancing and singing is so loud. If you're playing when an Indonesian pair is playing, you can hardly grating a little bit. It's so uncomfortable for me. That looks like it was going wide.
Yeah, it did.
You feel like you need to play the perfect shot because you know their level is so good that if it's a bit... best.
Tommy Devi. Can. Lots of support there to aim at.
her attacking shots more on the quick follow-ups. Beautiful net. Those deep corners, a bit less power maybe.
Having her latest BWF World Tour title. And played there from Ahn. Make it over. Big celebration as all. Her 11th BWF World Tour title.